Are you a student, a parent, an educator, or even a school principal? Have you been wondering about Edwin and wanting to know more, as Lexi puts it?
Miss Hunter, what is Edwin?
That's good, because this video is called Meet Edwin, and here it goes. Edwin is a safe virtual sandbox that gives students choice and autonomy in their learning with curriculum-linked content, multiple modes of learning, like videos, interactives, and simulations, and interactive tools for student success, note-taking, definitions, text-to-voice, comprehension checks, and...
You can easily just load up the paper, watch a video, highlight notes. You can even find what words mean by highlighting it and pressing the question mark button.
Thank you, Andrew.
Edwin is way more than a library of ebooks.
I find the Edwin resources bring different global issues and bring different global perspectives as well.
Exactly. It's a continually refreshed source of quality information with various perspectives and cultures represented in a relevant way.
If a teacher in Flin Flon, Manitoba says, I would really like something for Louis Riel Day, we can actually turn it around and say, well, here you go.
Exactly. You can find curated content about current events, truth and reconciliation, anti-racist education, health and well-being.
Everybody feels stress and tension sometimes.
And there's even more.
We made like some projects about the solar system and like sustainability.
You can also use Edwin to make and show off your own stuff. Build a collection with Edwin content and your own files, and then share it with anyone.
They're not just taking in the content, they're actually creating.
Bibliography? How about adding your sources directly to your assignment? Or show what you know using interactive tools?
I don't know how to explain how happy I am with Edwin.
Learn your way today. Visit edwin.app.
Oh, I can say goodbye?
Bye-bye.